I was at the bar that night. I saw the whole thing go down. Barodian sat at the table, and a man you could say was a scoundrel. And I talked in alien letters, and they seemed like old compadres. And the scoundrel was distracted. He picked at the wall and scratched his thigh. Then the Rodian started shouting. Then the scoundrel reached for something. When an alien corners you and you don't know if you should choose to listen or run away, but you sit there anyway. When an alien corners you and you don't know if you should choose to listen or run away, but you just sit there anyway. When he yells, his lip will drool, and that's when you have to pull your hidden blaster. Hidden blaster. I was riding high in space. The asteroids were around. There was a big gray capital ship barreling down with guns ablazing. Had to make a getaway. Flew to a planetoid. Settled a falcon in a cave, but it made me paranoid. So I put on my oxygen breather and cleared my nuts from the hull. But one blaster broke straight away, and everything shook when it hit the wall.
I got a bad feeling about this.
When an alien corners you and you don't know if you should choose to listen or run away, but you sit there anyway. When an alien corners you and you don't know if you should choose to listen or run away, but you just sit there anyway. When he yells, his lip will drool, and that's when you have to pull your hidden blaster. Hidden blaster. Blaster. Hidden blaster. Blaster. Hidden blaster.